Happening now, the U.S. Postal Service wants to raise the price of its first-class stamps to 66 cents. The agency says it's waiting for approval of the 3-cent price increase. USPS says the hike is necessary to offset higher operating expenses, quote, fueled by inflation. If approved, the increase would go into effect July 9th and would be the agency's fifth price increase since 2019.